back, guys. Smalls here, and we're gonna be playing some Final Fantasy. Yeah.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Drive that car. Because I sure as fuck ain't. Ah, crap. Totally just realized I should have gotten some enhancement. Fine. Onwards we go. What do they got here?
Now this is what I'm talking about.
Do they have food, though? Looks like they would have everything, but I can't really make it out.
The kids got it bad.
There are worse vices, I suppose.
Yeah. Definitely worse vices.
Excuse me. We'd like to ride the Chocobos.
The Chocobos, huh? I hate to break this to y'all, but we can't permit our birds to leave the post. Not while Deadeye's still about. He's an uncommonly ferocious behemoth that's taken to prowling these parts of late. His scent makes our birds nervous. And to prevent accidents and tragedies, we have no choice but to suspend rentals. But hold on now. Ain't you lads the hunters that have been making a mark? You reckon you could handle the likes of Deadeye? If you could bring the beast down, there'd be a reward in it for you. But knowing the danger, I wouldn't blame you for saying no. So what'll it be today? Y'all still keeping on, keeping on?
Neat.
Reckon I could ask for your help?
Nope. Fuck that.
Try the house special.
Closest I can get to a good one.
I'll go fix it for you.
Bon appetit.
Don't know what toad is, but...
Y'all come back soon.
Now what the hell is this guy doing?
Time
over
to go.
Here?
Quickly, Prompto.
There in a jiffy.
Whoa. The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
Seeing as we're near, why don't we make a stop at the Disc of Corthus?
Yeah, that sounds good.
Wonderful. I've always wanted to see the Meteor of Legend.
Don't know where that would be.
My birds have all got their feathers ruffled.
Oh, that's what it is. Sheesh.
Interesting choice.
Oh, duh, dipshit.
Y'all be careful out there.
So when he said join hunt, he literally meant join hunt. Son of a bitch. Oh, here goes.
Better make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
Located his den, which is supposedly somewhere over here.
Not. We should make haste, full of stolen.
Yeah. Don't keep my sister waiting. The hell?
Oh, there he is.
Something's amiss. Come on.
Wait, that's not him right there? Something's amiss is more of an understatement at that point.
Must be some kind of toxic.
Poison or something.
All over.
Neat. At least they made this interesting. Except for the, whatchamacallit, but, the fog.
Knock!
Yeah, please, no. I can't even look at the screen. Scared? The fuck is he eating? A chocobo or a human?
Let's move. Here we go.
How in hell do we fight that? I thought it was going to be something like the other ones.
Hmm.
That was literally insane. I still can't believe that. Probably going to have to fight some more small ones, am I right?
It's weak on the right. No eye, no horn.
We'll stay in range until we can exploit its blind spot.
This is incredibly crazy. What kind of area would we even fight that in, though?
Exercise due caution.
Yeah. Save checkpoints. Love those. Also realize I haven't saved in a decent while, but I guess that's not an option right now, so fuck. Alright, checkpoint it is.
We've got the beast in our sights.
But no plan of attack. The behemoth should be headed back to its lair, where we can catch it fully off guard.
Yeah, as long as we stay on guard ourselves.
No. Shit. Don't let him see you bit as kind of moot. How long is he gonna walk in circles? Sheesh. This is a really weird thing. Where are the others, too? Wait, how did they...
All in a day's work.
How'd they get ahead of me? Not that I was wondering why they weren't behind me in the first place. Don't let them get too far ahead of you, Brandon. Yep. Whew. Son of a bitch. Nice. Let's go. But where'd the others go? There's Prompto. The fuck are the others? There you two are.
I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
Well, we can ride a chocobo after we get rid of the chocobo eating monster.
Use them.
Uh-huh.
Embarrassing. I know.
Prompto.
Oh, hi there, opening.
False move and we're done for. We can turn the tide yet.
Oh, thank God. Ah. Yes. About friggin' time. And now all the fog is gone with him. It's like he could create fog as a secondary power or some bullshit. Actually, shit, it's probably a good idea to run. Definitely not staying past a certain time. Yeah. Is that good? God damn it! Neat. Let's tell him what we found. And then...
Your boys did it. You took down Deadeye. The area's safe again, and we owe it all to you. On behalf of the locals, I give you my heartfelt thanks.
So, about the Chocobos?
Our birds are at your disposal. You can rent them anytime you like.
Y'all are some birdie tough customers.
Did you just say birdie tough? Oh, God. That is perhaps the worst.
Come on, Noct. Let's go for a ride.
Well, at least someone's having fun. Okay, so I actually couldn't purchase or rent Chocobos before. That is good to know. Oh yeah, 30 gills worth.
Time.
Yeah. Yep. Alright, good. Everyone's at level 21 now. The AP's at over 100. Oh, yeah. Oh, definitely. All right, I'd say that gives a pretty damn good... You know, whatchamacallit. Yeah, that's pretty damn good if you ask me. Oh, I don't care about skills. Ascension. See if I should get anything new before I head on out. Stats. Yeah. Alright. Thank you guys for joining me, Smalls, to play as Noct. See you guys next time.